Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks moved higher on Greek bailout news and the Dow Jones crossed 13,000 for the first time since 2008. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 43 points, the S&P 500 rose 5 points, and the Nasdaq gained 10 points. Oil prices reached their highest level since May on fears that Iran may cut off more oil to Europe. Benchmark crude rose $1.67 to $105.27 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Ligand Pharmaceuticals and Retrofin have entered into an agreement under which Ligand has licensed rights to Dara to Retrofin. Under the agreement, Ligand will receive a $1 million upfront payment and may receive up to $75 million in milestone payments. And Marshall Edwards has filed a registration statement with the SEC for a rights offering to existing stockholders to purchase up to $8 million of its common stock. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.